Welcome back to the Ole Buck Ranch. Today's project is trying to clean up this old dead elm tree. This tree's been dead for a couple of years and I've been wanting to get it cut, but it's close to the road and I was a little nervous. It's right in the fence too. And I've been holding off and I was going to cut it this winter, but Mother Nature got a head start on me. And you know, a couple of weeks ago we had a really, really bad windstorm. It blew it over, as you can see. So I didn't have to cut it, and now I don't have to worry about it falling in the road. But the problem now is it fell over my fence. And so I've got to, you know, get the thing cut up and then get the fence repaired, because this is the pasture where the horses hang out. So that's what I'm going to do. And, you know, furthermore, we need the wood. We're almost out of wood now, and it's only the 1st of February. So this is an old dead dry elm, so it'll be able to, I'll be able to burn it this year. So that's what we're up to today, and here we go.
Z100.